everyone. Thank you, Marie, so much, and thank you to your team for inviting me and also for organizing always such excellent events. I'm very impressed by what you do. And I'm here today to welcome you on behalf of the LEM project, which is a European project in connection with which and in the framework of which this event is also taking place. So I'm using 3 of my 5 minutes to tell you a few words about LEM, what it is. This is the website. LEM is a European project funded by the Lifelong Learning Program. It started in 2010, and we will continue operating until the end of next year. We started with 23 partners from 17 European countries, plus the United States, represented by the University of Denver, Museum of Anthropology. And we are growing as a network so that we now have 20 additional partners. The network was started in order to bring together institutions who are interested in museum learning, in museum education, in museums in general, as our objectives are quite broad, and who look at museums not only as places for learning, but also as learning organizations themselves. We do lots of things within the project. We have 5 working groups who research a specific subject, and I will come back to those in a moment. We have a mobility scheme by which 30 mobilities are offered, which means that we have 5 of our partners offering the possibility for other partners or associate partners to go and spend some time with them, ranging from 2 weeks until 3 months, to have some working experience and exchange of practices. We organize international conferences, events, meetings, and we have our website and newsletter with lots and lots of information. The working groups are these, and as you see, the first working group concentrates on the new trends in museums for the 21st century. So this is why, and the National Gallery of Ireland with Marie Burke is in charge of this working group, so this is why this event is happening in conjunction with the LEM project. The other working groups are on intercultural dialogue, audience development, museum and learning places, and the aging population and museums. The usefulness of LEM for you. You will find lots of interesting materials on the website. You can participate in the working groups if you become an associate partner. You can attend conferences. Also, if you're not an associate partner, and partner and associate partners can go on mobility. So I will close with an invitation to become an associate partner, which is a very easy procedure. You go onto the website and you have a leaflet of the LEM project in your brochure, in your folder, and it doesn't cost anything. It just costs you probably 20 to 30 minutes of your time to fill in the application, and then you will have the visibility of your organization on our website as well. So thank you so much for your attention. Welcome to the day, and enjoy it. Thank you.